Shut up and sit down.
We fought, and we fought some more. What can you say? It was a total team effort.
Moved by Andre Reed and Leonard Smith. The under day, the combination of Wright, that'll do it. The clock running down, and
they won the goalpost. We don't have to worry about crowd control. We've got the horses coming in. Well, I'll tell you what, better get those horses out of there. Some of those goalposts are like, what, $8,000 a piece?
Paul, looking at it from the economic point of view.
So long from Rich Stadium.